Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, we're going to see about how to get or generate a serial or sequence number using DAX. I mentioned alt selected here because this is a game changer that we are going to use this alt selected DAX function to generate a serial or sequence number. Let us check how to do it in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button to learn the concepts in Power BI and DAX. We are in Power BI now. Now we have a simple data over here. Like this is typically a sales table where you see here order line, sales date, product category, order type, and location. So basically what we want, when people seeing this data like this, they want to generate some sequence number over here. And some people think like if they generate the index column in the Power Query or a calculated column, this will help. So let me show it to you what that particular index column does and what is the problem when you create an index column. So here it is, the index column. Here you can see I have created index column using Power Query just by adding a column, index column. When you click on this column, it will create an index. So it will generate sequence of number. I have only 137 records, so it generated from 0 to 136. This is absolutely fine, but when you have to interact with some filters, then this will not work out. What I'm trying to say, let us try to introduce this index column and we consider it as a sequence number. As soon as you introduce it, let us try to see it. Drag and drop this column in the table. The index is perfectly all right. It should be do not summarize. So you can see here it is not summing up now. Now you can see all the sequence number you have generated. But what happens as soon as you filter some of the dimension or some of the columns? Let's say when you click on Hyderabad, now you can see the order is changed. Like it should generate 1, 2, 3 based on the whatever filter you applied, your index should work. So 1, 5, see even Chennai, because whatever in Chennai, those data is displayed, and based on the filter applied, this index should dynamically change. So this is the basic problem. So creating a calculated column in Power Query, either in DAX, will not work out. So it has to be dynamically generated based on the filter, whatever filters you, external filters you apply. So what has to be done? There is no other option other than going for a calculated measure. So let us get rid of this index column now, and let me introduce the calculated measure whatever I created. So now you can see the same thing, it is generating serial number 1, 2, 3, and as I said before, it contains 137 rows. It displays 137 rows. Now when you apply Bangalore, it totally contains 42 records. So the serial number, sequence number starts exactly perfectly all right. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it ends up with 42. When you click on Chennai, it contains 46. So you can see there are 46 that starts from 1. When you go for other filters, it applies all other filters. Whatever filters you apply, you can introduce other filters as well. That works perfectly all right. Let us try to reveal the secret behind this serial number, the alt selected function. So this is the function. So what it does, just count the rows from the table, whatever you are displaying, and then filter alt selected. So this alt selected function, if you want to understand it better, I have made a video in the DAX what it does. Basically, it will keep the external filters, whatever filters applied, from that table. So this all selected table is nothing but whatever filters applied externally, that table is passed to this particular line. So what happens here? So for this line, so 32, it will be passed with the filtered table. So it will go and check this order line number less than or equal to maximum. So for this line, the max function uses the filter context, which is nothing but this is the max, and it will check less than or equal to this line number. Yes, it is true, then it will count 1. When you go to this, then the filter table, it will check here this order line number less than or equal to max sales. So this is again less than, the entire table is passed, right? So it will be like a subset of table. So the entire table is passed for each row. Okay, consider there are whatever filtered here contains 200 records, 130 out of 137. Chennai contains, let us filter 49. So this 49 records will be processed for each row here. So what happens in this case? So this 49 records, it will go and check for this 34 order line number. So there are only two rows matching that record, so it will return 2. So assume here, so when it comes to this particular row, this total 49 records, the filtered values are passed to this particular row, and it will pass whatever condition pass is like whichever order line is less than this particular number is 12, okay, including this. So that is returned to this particular row, that is what it is. So this is what all selected will do, and it will do row by row operation. So when you click on this, now 95, again you can see everything works fine. So one of the prerequisite is like you need to ensure like whatever granularity you have selected here, so the table should have a least granularity, and that should be part of this column, and the table order of this table also should be based on this order line. If you do something like order based on a category, this will totally mess like serial number, but this will match with order line number. Okay, this count will match based on the order line number. If you, so the prerequisite is like find the granularity that is lowest level in the table, and you need to order based on that column, then your serial number will perfectly work all right. We are not focusing much on the performance perspective here, because when you have very less table data, you can go for this approach. We will see how it will affect performance in our future videos. So even this works fine when you have a drill through report. So I enabled a drill through column here. So this particular page, product category and location over here, and you go here, I want to navigate from formal drill through. I will press Chennai and formal. Let's go and see the data. Now you have only 3 records, so 3 records got filtered, so the serial number also generated properly. Even if I go to semi-formal, now you can see this is filtered for Chennai, and semi-formal, the sequence number is generated or serial number is generated properly. I hope you like this video, and if you have queries, comment below, and do remember that data is your asset.